big stuff. Look at stuff. It's a carnivorous plant. It's got little hairs on it and little sticky droplets, and then when an unfortunate little animal like him lands on it, it just curls over on them and they're toast. They grow in these sort of moorlandy type areas where the soil isn't very good, so they supplement their diet with some yummy nice meat. Anyway, back to the big stuff again. Is Alan sorting out his fishing rod? Anyway, cheers, bye.